those boxing up in Tarzana, California, where I had boxing trainer Brandon Krause demonstrate to me how to land some power punches. Check it out.
So
you want to punch through the bag.
If you want to punch through it, I'm going to demonstrate a hook to the body. This is my favorite punch anyway. So as I go to strike this bag, in my head I'm imagining that my target is clear on the other side of this bag. I'm dropping my level, lining up my hip, my foot is rotating, I'm coming, and like I said, at that last second, I clench that fist, get a little bit of a twist, and then I follow through, all the way through, end up back in my stance. Devastating power you can get when you choose to commit. But also you can get countered. Also, you can get thrown out of position. Remember, there's a give and take to everything in the ring.
So that was a hook. What about a jab? A powerful jab.
This will be a punch that I don't put my hip behind. That's why when you watch boxing on TV, they give you two different stats, jabs and power punches. And how I'm really going to get that power out of the jab is through exclusively that twisting motion and this step in to get a little bit of forward progression out of my power. So this is very exaggerated, but it's almost like I'm stepping in and whipping my body behind that step. Not at the same time where I'm just pushing into my opponent.
I see that a lot, where it seems like they're pushing and not really...
Yeah, and that fighter's not getting as much as they possibly can out of their jab, and that fighter really lines himself up to be countered.
My last thing here about power, can you show me uppercut, a powerful, because we see a lot of those where they get hit by a powerful uppercut and you see the head snapping.
Well, let's walk over to a different bag.
Right, the uppercut bag right here, or what do you call this bag?
It's like a modified double end bag.
On steroids?
Kind of.
Okay.
So, first I'll come with my left uppercut, one of my favorite punches, and a punch that people often forget is a great power punch. I'm gonna dip in, I'm gonna step in, I'm gonna snap my hip, and the final thing that's gonna happen is I'm gonna land with some authority. So this is a great versatile punch, the left uppercut.
Now how do you execute it? Because that seemed pretty powerful.
So think about your left hook. I drive my hip in, I snap across. I like to tell people that left uppercut is almost like that left hook, except I'm leaned over to the side, and I just do a similar action coming from underneath my opponent's guard. Sometimes I can catch them leaning forward, sometimes I can catch them bobbing and weaving, but I'm really able to get as much hip into this uppercut as I am into the hook.
Okay, so you throw the uppercut. Do as if you're gonna throw it and then stop here for a second. Okay, now how do you come back and defend yourself so you don't get countered with something? So how do you bring it back? Because you just landed a big strong one, right?
Good question. This was my lead hand, which is a beautiful thing to punch with set back because I'm essentially right back into my boxing stance anyway. So fighters always want to remember, step in with your feet, land that shot, and your next goal should be returning to your guard. But punches win fights. Defense doesn't win fights. Punches win fights. First and foremost goal is to hit this guy and hit him with a good shot. Then worry about getting back into that defensive position. Step in, snap the hip, boom, land a shot. I didn't give up too much in the way of a countering opportunity. I did give up something because I committed to punching and then return to that stance. Step, punch, return. Step, punch, return. And it's gonna be a similar formula, whether it's the straight right, step, punch, hook, return. Whether it's my left hook, step, punch, return. All these shots are gonna follow that same order where I'm stepping.
So there you have it, Brandon Krause from Outlaws Boxing in Tarzana breaking down how to use your power punches. Stay tuned for more. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Elliot Stickback reporting. Take a step back.